and his ability to change direction, like that's all there. If this was a 6'1", 210-pound player, had the body of Kelee Ringo, he would be a first-round pick. Like, I feel like he shows a very, very developed feel for reading the play. Indicators and breaks, he's very, very much on top of. He's consistent in passing windows. He accounted for 40 passes defended in 37 games of the past three seasons. And he only gave up two catches for 25-plus yards in 2022 on 81 targets. So he plays much bigger than he is. Obviously has the Hall of Fame uncle and his ability to change direction. Like, that's all there.